School holiday cruises are very popular, so it's important to check Child Space's availability when quoting your customers. Here's how you can do that in just a few easy steps. Add the departure date and the number of people travelling in a cruise search. For example, 4 people in total, including children. Click Search by Date. Select the cruise you're looking to book, followed by Save and Continue. At the bottom of the screen, click Submit. Once you've checked the required cabin availability, scroll down to check child spaces. Displayed will be the groups of child ages. Availability means you can still go ahead and book, or closed indicates that we've reached the maximum number of children for this age group. It is also important to keep an eye out for upper berth staff. In this case, we have reached the maximum number of upper berth cabins available sleeping 4 people. However, there is availability to book 2 cabins with 2 people in each. Be sure to check all half-term and school holiday cruises available on sale, online or in our brochure.